me towards the footprints of ghosts, long by.